Welcome back to Crafty Craft Maker. So today, as you guys read the title, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make simple squishies with just one bag and some simple baggies. I know you guys all want this demo. So, and after this, I will be showing you guys how to make some squishy. Make sure you poke a hole in it before your decoration so like it won't pop open like it just did. So yeah, that's one of the squishies, and then you could decorate it as whatever you would like. So on to the no glue slime. So let me just find a container. You also need these, so you will need that, and a slime container. I have so much slime already in my room, just like in my room. So I have a container somewhere. Oh, the container drawer. No. So I didn't find a container, so I just get a random bowl. You don't need to be perfect. So I got these recipes by some people. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna add some Dawn. I still bought this at the store earlier, and I tried it sometimes. See if it worked, and it, I don't know. So you're gonna add a little bit. Here, close the lid. You guys are gonna pour it in. And I am gonna add some food coloring. So it is a struggle to come out because it is soap. So, let me go get my food coloring that's in my bathroom, which I put it in. So, it's not like food coloring. It's like pigment, I guess you could say. And it just splashed everywhere. So we're gonna pour this in. So, okay. Now you're gonna mix it. So mine is going to turn out like this. So that's my final product. That's how it is so far. So next what you're gonna do is you're gonna add a tiny bit of salt. So when you have that, make sure not to add too much or it will not activate. Oops. Supposed to activate, so I turn on the water. Just add a lot, I guess. Sorry for that noise in the background. So we're gonna mix it again. And it does feel like it's transforming into slime. Next, you're gonna add a pinch of salt. I mean, some water, a pinch of water. Soap water, so make sure to keep that soap. So it's gonna be water slime, I guess. Oh, I see something for me. I saw it forming, guys, so let's mix it. Bunch of bubbles. This water slime was supposed to work. It's supposed to add a lot of water, so it doesn't look like it's coming together. I'll keep on trying my hardest. Just add more activator salt, I guess. Two spoonfuls. Okay guys, that was a totally fail, so, that's really gross. That's just a slime fail. So congratulations. So this was a fail. We're gonna try a different recipe. Probably have this at home, so I recommend you guys buying it if you guys would like to try this recipe. So first you would need lemonade, I guess, supposedly. Just gonna pour all of it, just as much slime. So I guess we're making like sand or something. So I'm gonna add some food coloring. Just had it. just pull it from here. Okay, that's gonna hurt. Next, we're gonna add some dish soap. This recipe is actually pretty good. Okay. Next, what you're doing, you're gonna go in with your spoon. And it does, it looks like, this is gonna be like a green slime. And if it's still kind of dry, then go ahead and add more dish soap. So I recommend you using a lot of dish soap. So it is forming into slime. So I think this is pretty good. It is sticky, too much sticky. So I think I'm gonna add a little bit of salt. Let's add too much salt. That's good. So we're gonna mix it. Firmly. This recipe is pretty good. It does feel really smooth. And I like the texture. I know. Hold on, so I gotta turn off my house lights real quick. Okay, right back to the video. Okay, so just keep on mixing it until like it forms into slime. So it is forming. You might have to add like a lot of salt, because if you don't, then it will just keep on sticking. I'm not saying salt is the best idea. So let's add salt. Okay. So this was the last recipe, I think. Or I think I might do another one. I don't know yet. So I put in a lot of salt so it don't be sticky. Oh yeah, it's not being sticky anymore. Let me see what it smells like. It smells really good, like dish soap. So yeah, I'm gonna keep on mixing. I'll see you guys in a minute. So it's not like fast mode. So I'm not giving up on this line because it looks really nice and I love it. So I think we can make flower slime if we have flour. So this recipe did work. It's just, it's just too sticky still. So it's all the ingredients that hasn't been mixed in yet. So this video has probably been like 13 minutes or so, or 14. So as you can see that it is still not forming into slime. So I guess that was a fail. I'll just keep on mixing it and mixing it and mixing it. So it is like sand, I guess. So that was an epic fail. I thought it was going to slime because the texture looked like it was forming. So hold on, guys.
rock. So I'm gonna just wash my bowl. Oh wow, now it's forming into slime. So sometimes when I vlog videos, I always think that I'm still vlogging them. So I don't know. This is weird. Okay, we're just gonna do something. Hashtag mom's job. So, oops. So comment down below if you guys want to see a room tour I prefer. Yes. So yes. You can also use this as a sponge. I'm just kidding. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. So if you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure to leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell so you'll be notified every single time I post a new video. Go look at that other video I posted 6 hours, 20-something hours ago, so, or like a day ago, I guess. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I love you guys. Peace.